Those in the first row were beheaded. Those in the second row were forced to dump the severed bodies into the river before they themselves were beheaded. The killing went on non-stop from morning until night, but they were only able to kill 2,000 persons in this way. The next day, tired of killing in this fashion, they set up machine guns. Two of them raked a crossfire at the lined-up prisoners. Triggers were pulled. The prisoners fled into the water, but no one was able to make it to the other shore. It looked like a sea of blood, with splendid colors,